Prince Harry's got nothing on the royal family's true OG.
OG?
What's that?
Original gangster.
Are you? I'm about to call Queen Elizabeth II the original OG.
You just did.
Okay.
You want to do the Hillsborough Pike thing?
In three, two, we're sending Justin over to learn how to make some. Sending him over to where? Yeah, I'll do high school football.
Okay. All right. Three, two. A popular Middle Tennessee restaurant expands. We send our food expert from the morning show over to learn their secret recipe.
Justin.
Thanks for ruining that. Thanks for, I mean, you ruined your own and now you're ruining mine. I mean.
What am I saying? Hillsborough, Hillsborough.
Tennessee products and the famous faces he feeds, too. Tomorrow. Monday.
Southwest Airlines flying to a new destination. We'll tell you where it's going and who that famous first face Nashville in.
Boom!
Nailed it!
Friday.
Wow!
Show 5 o'clock. Happy Monday.
Woo!
But if you're not familiar with Gangnam Style, here it is again.
Oppa Gangnam Style. Gangnam Style. Oppa Gangnam Style.
We said juicy details going into break there. We totally did not deliver. Sorry. Yeah. 911 operators claim they're overwhelmed with calls from people's butts. Butt dialing.
Is there like a no sit down clause in my contract that I'm unaware of?
There's a chair right there, but no.
Justin, stand up.
We worry about you. If you sit down, you might just go right to sleep.
Clear sky across the area this morning. Do you think the boss is watching? Do you think he's up?
I don't think so. Actually, we actually have someone watching him right now.
I think we have 10 more minutes. So, this cold front up to the northwest is going to move in after dinner time, and that is
early. It's early in the day, but your Lincoln pseudo our boss impression was just the highlight of my Friday. I might as well just go to bed now. It's not going to get any better.
My husband said,
No!
Sounds like our boss talking about like ratings and stuff.
The time is no.
It does.